Happening right now, an update to the woman accused of killing three people back in 1992. 2 News anchor Brianne Palmerini live in Bristow with the very latest. Brianne.
Well, we just left the courtroom. Beverly Ngo just left the courtroom, and so did the family of the victims. We do know Beverly Ngo did accept that plea deal. She accepted a plea deal and pleaded no contest, and the charge was amended from 3 first-degree murder charges to 3 accessory to murder charges, and the judge gave her 30 years per count that will be served concurrently. But 15 of those years will be suspended. So right now, Beverly Ngo will only spend at least 15 years in prison with credit for time served, plus some fines. Now, the family members in court said they did agree with this, but they are somewhat disappointed. They wanted to see her spend life in prison. Now, we will have reaction from those family members coming up tonight at 5. 2 News anchor Russ McCaskey inside the courtroom now talking with family members. We'll have more coverage online as well at KJRH.com. Live in Bristow, Brianne Palmerini, 2 News works for you.